Diabetes is the leading cause of kidney failure in the United States. 20 to 40% of people with it develop kidney disease. But with proper treatment and screening, most can avoid developing kidney failure. And joining us to talk more about this and a new clinic opening in Cedar Rapids to address these chronic conditions is Dr. Eva Sixtina from Unity Point Clinic Diabetes and Kidney Center. So thanks for joining us today.
You're welcome.
Appreciate you joining us to talk about this really big problem. And they're very, very intertwined, kidney disease and diabetes. How does it cause the kidney disease in the first place?
Diabetes is actually when people get high blood sugars, it affects the membranes in the kidney where the blood is filtered.
Okay.
So once that starts getting affected, the first sign is the protein starts to leak out. And once that starts to leak out, slowly the scarring of the membranes happen and the kidney starts to get worse and worse and finally fails completely. At that time, people do need other therapies like dialysis or transplant.
And what would be the symptoms of something like that getting worse?
Most people have, like, they don't feel well. Overall, they just feel fatigued.
Mm-hmm.
The taste of change means they just feel like the chicken doesn't taste like chicken anymore.
Mm-hmm.
They can't sleep very well. They retain fluid. They swell up. And blood pressure goes high. So
you would
like
know
that.
Something was wrong with you if you if you had some of these symptoms.
Mm-hmm.
You know, is it inevitable that somebody with diabetes will automatically develop these kidney problems? Is it hand in hand?
Only 20% of the people with diabetes do develop kidney disease, but if the proper precaution is taken, it's treated correctly in the right manner, actually the life of the kidney is elongated. So like if somebody would end up dialysis today, we can elongate the life of the kidney by 2 to 3 years if they start seeing the kidney specialist early enough.
Before they need to have other options like a transplant or something.
Basically, we try to identify it very early and put the proper medications in place so that it can just elongate the life of the kidney and we can keep them away from dialysis for a long time.
Yeah, definitely treatable. Tell us about the new Unity Point. It's Unity Point Clinic Diabetes and Kidney Center. You said it's just a couple of weeks old, so it's just open, but tell us about it.
So we recognize that in the United States it's a major problem. The obesity is increasing, diabetes is increasing, and diabetes is increasing the incidence of kidney disease. So we brought all these three things together.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very focused clinic, works on the diabetes, the kidney center, and the weight loss. So all these three things which go together, we brought into one place. We concentrate on the people's health and people's well-being. If we can reduce the obesity, once as soon as we recognize diabetes, sometimes diabetes is reversible if we can reduce the obesity.
Yeah.
So that's our focus, the well-being of the community and well-being of the patient. And start it early, treat it in a center which is just specifically focused on these diseases.
Yeah, it needs to be focused, obviously. And the questions,
exactly.
If you have any, give them a call, 363-3565 at the clinic.
That's correct.
Dr. Sixtina, thanks so much for joining us today.